Hi everyone, this is Gary Troutman here in Camp Tool, Texas. Here's a Homelite 25cc I converted for giant scale RC airplane use. It's ready to go. Everything's done to it. This thing is so sweet. The paint has been baked on the cylinder and on the crankcase. Excuse me. Been baked on the cylinder and the crankcase. I trimmed the crankcase down. Thoroughly cleaned the whole thing. It didn't have much time on it. And the paint is not going to come off. It's automotive engine, high heat engine paint. That's a new Champion resistor spark plug. I trimmed the flywheel down. And I cut the spark plug wire, shortened that. That's a 6061 T6 aluminum propeller hub I made and tapered propeller washer. It's a new propeller boat. I got a real nice back plate motor mount made for it. Throttle bell crank assembly. That's a stock carburetor. I put a new pump in it and cleaned it. That's an aluminum forcer muffler. Sounds so sweet with it. So this thing's ready to go. Power your big floater. And you don't have to know a whole lot about a gasoline engine to run these Homelites, you know, these conversions, because they're so easy. They stay set. You don't need a battery powered ignition, and the ones I build, they're an easy bolt on. You know, I mean, easy to hook the throttle up, you know, easy to bolt on, hand start, idle for days, and make great power. This thing gets 7,100 RPM up top with this Master Air Screw Classic Series 18.6 propeller. That's the stock carburetor on there. And this is 89 octane. I didn't have any 93, but it's beautiful. It runs so sweet, and it's available for purchase. Here we go. Ran about 20 ounces through this thing, and what you see is how it is when you get them. It's just that easy.
Another one.
Dude, scared shit out of me. I'll be with you in a minute. I'm making a video.
Jimmy, snuck up on me, does it all the time.
He's doing the things to her.
Yeah.
That one gonna pull the table over too?
I tried to. Push some air on it.
Yeah, dude.
man, you bolt them on and you plow them. You really do, Jimmy. You know what I'm saying? I mean, it ain't like it's stuff you get from China. It might run.
It more than likely won't.
More than likely
like
won't.
Like the plane I got down there.
There you are, folks. It's a Homelite 25cc. I converted a low time on it, painted it beautiful, ready to go, easy bolt on. Weed Whacker RC engine conversion by Gary Troutman, Dr. Toon. I want to thank everyone for watching. God bless. Jimmy says,
take care.
Hi.
And have fun.